were a lot of women in this country and that listened to country music that felt that they weren't being spoken to or about at that time. And so I kind of gave that kind of trailer park chick that knows that that's where she's going to be the rest of her life and she's happy with it, I gave her a song, and she hadn't had one in a while. I'm a redneck woman, I ain't no high-class broad, just a product of the race, and I say hey all and hee haw. We just took a chance on writing something real and honest, and lucky for us, there were a lot of rednecks out there. Let me get a big hell yeah from the redneck girls like me.